Hi cocktail connoisseur, I'm Thibaut Méquignon. We are here in Danico, Paris, and today I'm going to show you my favorite classic cocktail, so the Sazerac. So we're going to start with 6 dashes of Pechot bitter, 0.5 ml of brown sugar, or you can use demerara sugar. Sixty ml of rye whiskey, so why the Sazerac cocktail? Sazerac cocktail is one of my favorite classic cocktail because you've got the combination of different flavor. You've got the herbal taste from the absinthe, you've got the bitterness from the Pechot bitter, you've got the sweetness from the brown sugar, you've got the kick with the rye whiskey, and the freshness with the lemon zest. And I think those five ingredients together work pretty well, and you've got a really nice balance in the cocktail. Then for the absinthe, I like to put a few mists of absinthe. There we go. Perfect. And a small zest. So you don't need to put too much of the lemon zest, just a small pieces of it to bring freshness, and then you drop it in a glass. Here we go for the Sazerac.